Hello, happy site owners and webmasters, man, here with the BlogAid Tips Tuesday live for March 23rd, 2021. And boy, we are going to spill the beans tonight on it because I got stuff to tell you. So, because this is not a rehash of just Tips Tuesday, we go a lot deeper and get into other things here for it too. So it's, oh man, it's been a busy week. I put a new category of things, you know, break it out into certain categories of tips. I made a new category for goofy shit tips. Yeah, I don't know what else to call it. So hey, if you're here, say hey, because we're streaming live on the BlogAid Facebook page. If you're watching this anywhere else, you're only getting the first part of it, not the whole party and not the whole deeper story on it either. So be sure to join us on Tuesday nights for that. So let's jump in and see what we got going on. And let me get my little setup here so I can see your comments and things on it too. So yeah, we've got part two of the image SEO workshop going on this week. You know, there are 15 opportunities for SEO on images. Oh yeah, you betcha. And so that's why we had to split this up into two things, you know, two workshops. There's so much on it. And then, woo, count them, woo, 10 new tutorials for web page test. They have not updated that interface in at least, I don't know, 10 years or something. It looks like something from 1990. Not even 24 hours after I made all those 10 new tutorials, they updated the interface. Oh, God, you know. The main thing is the muscle, they were very careful not to lose people's muscle memory. So it looks like it's something from the 21st century as far as it's instead of a black background, it's got white and everything. It looks like it's been updated. Yeah, everything's in the same place and the info's the same, but it's like, guy, you could have done it a week earlier. You know? Oh my God. Same sort of thing happened when I updated all of the tutorials for Amazon S3. Like the day after. They changed not only the interface, but the settings. Hey, that's the way it is when you make tutorials, you know. Hey, I've got new GTMetrix tutorials underway, and I don't think they're going to do a revamp because they just rebuilt everything from scratch. Woo! Me and my peeps, oh, we found all kinds of things to test in that one. It's been a real big help. And then an update on the video SEO course, woo, is back on track. And Google has put out some guidelines for video SEO because they're pushing it. And let this put everybody on notice. If Google's pushing it, it is something you want to do. And I'm hurrying as fast as I can to get this course out to you too. And then when the new Gutenberg Ninja tutorials will come out. Because you know there's some new stuff from WordPress 5.7. And how I'm going to be doing them too. And then, woohoo, we got important updates for WP Fastest Cache. It is beyond just the one I put in here too. There is yet another. I could just kiss the developer. He gives me everything I asked for in this plugin. And he gave us something sweet. And I've been mentioning it kind of. I didn't let the cat out of the bag until it was done. It's here. And while you may not have it yet, I'll tell you about it. But there's going to be another tutorial, my settings tutorial for this. There's going to be another update on it. And you get to hear about it first here for the whole show, if you're here for the whole show. And then when you should manually purge your cache. And then an update on the search for better hosting. Woo! I can't let the cat all the way out of the bag, but I'm going to tell you more stuff because I'm so excited. And the roundup of the goofy stuff that we've been experiencing online. Honey, it's a lot of it. It wasn't one or two things. And we have breaking news on that front about Cloudflare tonight, too. And then, are reusable blocks more stable since you upgraded to WordPress 5.7? You know, they were supposed to have given reusable blocks a lot of love and I want to hear from my peeps about whether they did or not, or whether it's more stable, because people were seeing goofy with it, too. And I want to hear from you about that. And woohoo! Astra released 65 block patterns. I thought the minute that block patterns came to Gutenberg, every designer on the planet should jump on those and stop rolling in demo content and use these things instead. Astra did. They're the only ones I know of that made this kind of use of it. So woohoo! But there is a catch to how you get them. Maybe we can talk to Astra about that. Hey, some of you, did you get an email for shared buffer array from Google Search Console? If you did, it scared a lot of people. And I have news for me and news from ad agencies about what to do and what not to do and why for that too. And then how to see if your HTTPS security headers are up to speed, literally, because they're part of Core Web Vitals now. And even if your site's HTTPS, you may be missing this part, and Google's going to pop you if you do. So go see the little quick online tester for that, and I'll see you online.